Buddy, this is Dr. Kazi, back with another video on pelvis anatomy. So we were learning about the walls of the pelvic cavity. Up till now, we have studied about the anterior wall and the posterior wall of the pelvis cavity. In this video, we're going to learn about the lateral wall of the pelvis. Now, have a look at this diagram, which represents the anterior and the posterior wall. We know that the anterior wall is formed by the pubic bone along with the symphysis pubis and the ischiopubic rami. These things together, which I have shown with the red color, will form the anterior wall. Now, the posterior wall is formed by this bone, which I have shown with the green color, the sacrum bone, along with the coccyx and the piriformis muscle on both sides. Now, we're left with the lateral and the inferior wall of the pelvis. The lateral wall is formed by these structures, the hip bone, the obturator internus muscle, the obturator membrane along with fascia and some ligaments. Let's discuss these one by one. Have a look at the hip bone or the os cocci. We know that in children, the os cocci or the hip bone is made up of three bones, ilium, ischium, and the pubis. Now these three bones are joined with one another by a type of a cartilage known as the triradiate cartilage. Have a look. This cartilage, the triradiate cartilage, will join these three bones together at the acetabulum or the acetabular depression, which will make hip joint with the head of the femur. Now, this is the lateral surface of the hip bone. Let's take out the ilium bone and study the anatomical features of this bone. This is the lateral side, and if I turn this bone like this, I will get the medial side of the ischium bone. Ilium bone. Now, on the ilium bone medial side, we have four spines. Two spines are present anteriorly, and two spines are present posteriorly. Anterior superior iliac spine. Now notice the name of the spine, the anterior superior iliac spine and the anterior inferior iliac spine. Because these spines are present on the anterior side, so we call that anterior. One is superiorly and the other is inferiorly. So this one is the anterior superior iliac spine and this one is the anterior inferior iliac spine. In the same way, we have two spines posteriorly, posterior superior iliac spine and posterior inferior iliac spine. Now, we have the iliac crest which run between the anterior superior iliac spine and the anterior posterior superior iliac spine. We have the iliac crest right here. This is the iliac crest. Alright, now let's talk about the obturator membrane. The obturator membrane is located somewhere right here, and this obturator membrane will almost fill this foramen, which is known as the obturator foramen. And by filling this obturator foramen, a canal is formed, which is known as the obturator canal. Now this canal, the obturator canal, will contain the obturator nerves, which will pass from the pelvis into your lower limb. Now, let's talk about the ligaments which hold this whole pelvic cavity. There are two types of ligament and their names are really easy to understand. One is the sacrotuberous ligament and the other one is the sacrospinous ligament. The sacrotuberous ligament will extend from the posterior inferior iliac spine, this part, and the lateral surface of the sacrum and the coccyx towards the ischial tuberosity. Now, what is ischial tuberosity? It is the part of your bone where you sit on, and also the origin site of important thigh muscles. Look at the sacrospinous ligament. This ligament looks like a triangle with an apex. If this is the sacrospinous ligament, this is the apex of this ligament, and this is the base. Now, the base is connected with the lateral surface of the sacrum and the Cossack's bone, and this apex is connected with the ischial spine. Now, these ligaments, the sacrotuberous ligament and the sacrospinous ligament, will prevent the rotation of coccyx and sacrum bone at the sacroiliac joint, sacrococcygeal joint. This was all about the lateral wall of the pelvis. In the next video, we will study about the pelvic floor or the inferior wall of the pelvis. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.